What's going on, guys? Cooper Morton here, director of Stoke for Sun Valley Resort. I'm up on Baldy right now and we got snow on the ground. We're up at the base of the Mayday lift, checking in with our lift maintenance team on replacing the haul rope on Mayday.
Over here, go out this direction. Come over to this side and come up here. Take that one, go all the way over or over here. And pull on it. Yeah, wherever it's nice and straight.
My name's Robb Thomas. I'm the lift maintenance manager at Sun Valley here. I've been here for 42 years. As you've seen back here, we've been finishing the splice. Once the splice is done, which will probably be the end of the day today, it takes them a full day with the crew to do that. Once that's done tomorrow, we will put the rope back on the lift and we will tension the thing, get it ready to go. This is one of our bigger projects we've done for a while, so we've enjoyed doing it and we're all stoked to get moving this winter.
We're gonna be just right. It's gonna be
perfect. Pull. Pull. Oh!